I'm Pat Hughes. I lead resilience initiatives at Autodesk.
Pat, how is AWS helping you to your transformation and to your journey?
We rely on each other. Just leaning into answering questions, building a relationship that allows us to be open and honest.
What's next for Autodesk?
We really need to make sure this strong growth is managed intelligently so that our customers' data, which is the golden keys, is treated with respect. AI is growing so quickly, we really need to make sure that we're doing it deliberately, but also matching the pace that's required.
What do you like about AWS?
What excites me about AWS is the amount of support that we get. We have such a fantastic relationship with our TAMs, understanding that, you know, you can be as secure as you want. And this, I look at it as sort of a three-legged stool: security, privacy, and resilience. You can't be secure if you're not private or resilient. You can't be resilient if you're exfiltrating data. So I think the fantastic thing is understanding that these are all interdependent things, and all of the work that AWS is doing in partnership with us is fantastic in fostering it.
What's your favorite band?
I have a lot of favorite bands. We just saw Coldplay at Stanford Stadium recently. You know, Garth Brooks is a favorite. My wife's a big Duran Duran fan. Taylor Swift even, we've seen her recently.
Is there any key AWS services or technology that stand out?
We're leaning into things like IDR, Incident Detect and Resolve, that I think is super exciting because that's gonna really help our team reduce our time to restore, especially for anything super significant. If there's an idea that we have, there's probably an AWS service that can help us with that.